Well, breasts is best for baby. Kittens drink milk from a cat. Dogs make milk for puppy dogs. You wouldn't drink that. But when it comes to dairy, seems we got a bit confused. Do you think that mama cow's breast milk was really meant for you? It's not immaculate conception, it's artificial insemination. And if you're okay with that, then you should Google rape rack. Cause dairy is scary. Dairy is scary. I wouldn't drink it straight from the udder. Have a bit of respect for each other. Baby calves ripped from the mother. Make the connection, they've been lying. Dairy, it's scary. Dairy, it's scary.
Consumers buy the milk that is meant for them. The milk that cows produce is meant for their children, not for humans. So when we take milk from a dairy cow, that means that there is a baby who is not allowed that milk, who is taken from their mother. They will be raised and put into the dairy industry themselves. They will be forcibly impregnated. They will have their babies taken away from them. They'll be hooked up to machines that cause infections like mastitis, painful bacterial infection. And eventually, when they're no longer fit to produce milk or fit to breed and produce more babies, they'll be taken to the slaughterhouse.
Look at that stuff. Don't you know the milk contains pus? Look at that stuff. Don't you know the milk contains pus? Look at that stuff. Don't you know the milk contains pus? Look at that stuff. Don't you know the milk contains pus? You don't need no sheep, no goat or cow. I prefer only anyhow. Don't need no sheep, no goat or cow. I prefer only anyhow. Don't need no sheep, no goat or cow. Anyhow, we don't need no sheep, no goat or cow. I prefer only anyhow. And dairy is scary. Dairy is scary.
I don't do dairy because it's exploitative from beginning to miserable end. The end for the dairy cow is at about 5 years of age, when her natural lifespan is 30 to 35 years.
The image of veganism is undergoing the most radical change in its history. You can walk into any supermarket and find a huge range of dairy alternatives, including plant milks, vegan cheeses, yogurt, cream, butter. There has never been a better time to be vegan.
I wouldn't drink it straight from the udder. Have a bit of respect for each other. Baby calves ripped from the mother. Make the connection, they've been lying to you. Don't want to come across sanctimonious, but all the stuff they tried to hide from us. Government and industry side by side is true. Make the connection, you've been lying to. Dairy is scary. Dairy is scary.
There is no moral justification for allowing this kind of atrocity to continue. It is time that we woke up, took moral responsibility for the actions that we make, and realised that these animals suffer. They feel pain, they want to live, and they should be allowed to live.
We don't need no sheep, no goat or cow. I prefer only anyhow. We don't need no sheep, no goat or cow. I prefer only anyhow. We don't need no sheep, no goat or cow. I prefer only anyhow. We don't need no sheep, no goat or cow. I prefer only anyhow. And dairy, it's scary. Dairy, it's scary. Dairy, it's scary. Dairy, it's scary.
I don't need to see the death and suffering. Not in my name. I don't do dairy.